This is the jQuery Explorer 3000 Pro. And this, guys, is like, it's heavy. Okay, first thing, it's heavy. The reason why it is heavy, it's because it has so much power. It's incredible. 3024 watts, guys. So if you look at the small power stations, they have a tenth of the power. So the more power, the bigger the battery, right? So that's why this is one of the big brothers. With this guy here, you can go camping, you can be powering your appliances, you can be practically plugging in anything, because it has enough power to for an output of 3024 watts. It's really, really impressive. So it comes with this system that I think is the great way for you to be moving it around, which is like a carry-on. So you are going to be pulling up the handle, and it has wheels. So moving it around with the handle is really, really easy. Okay, just the thing is like lifting it up. That's a hard thing. But other than that, it's really easy to move it around. It comes with 4 AC outlets, 2 USB-A outlets, 2 USB-C outlets. And those USB outlets and USB-C, you can use them to charge your phone, your computer, or to be plugging in to some lights, for example, consistently as well. Also, it has a DC outlet as well. And here you can see that it also comes with a colorful display. In the colorful display, it's gonna show you how much energy is coming in, how much energy is going out. And an upgrade that I really like about these new products by jQuery is that now they come with an app. So through the app, you can control the power station from your phone, and you can see how much energy is coming out, how much energy is coming in. You can also turn on and turn off different parts of the power station. Here you can see these are the inputs. So you can either charge it in the wall, and this is impressive, 2.4 hours you're gonna fully charge this at 3024 watts. Impressive. And you can also plug it into solar panels. You can buy solar panels. You can also try it in the car. I think the car takes too long via DC, but it's a possibility if you're in an emergency. And let's say that you have a light. Let's say that there is a power outage. You're in the dark. With this, you can have a refrigerator running for 72 hours, 3 days. So a lot of people that live in areas where there are power outages, they usually complain because they lose their food, everything that is in the fridge. This is the opportunity for you. While everybody else is in the dark, you're gonna connect your TV, you can connect your audio system. So amazing, amazing product, guys. This is the jQuery Portable Power Station Explorer 3000 Pro, super recommended. Hi there. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'm Lorna, and on this channel, I'm posting sweet short video reviews of those Amazon products you're looking into. Maybe you're thinking about buying them. You're wondering if you should buy them or not. Okay, so I'm curating them, posting them here for you directly from my Amazon live channel. Make sure that you subscribe, turn on those bells and whistles, and you will also be able to participate on my giveaways here on my YouTube channel, new YouTube channel, and also on my Amazon live channel, on my daily streams as well. Also, you can follow me on Amazon Live, and it's super easy. You're gonna find the link here in the comment section below. Thank you so much one more time, and see you soon, YouTuber.